Your mom just happened to have a conference call with Nana last evening, and Nana told your mom that cats steal kids' breath.
They climb up and sit on your chest and suck all your breath out like this.
That is very, very helpful, Hugh.
Oh, now come on, sit down and have your breakfast.
No, no, jokes about my mother's accent in the morning just have this way of killing my appetite.
Hi, Dom.
Hi, Daddy.
You know, Amanda, it'd be a lot easier if I knew what these bad dreams were about. Why? Because when you play the violin, little girl, everybody listens, including your mom. So come on, Tim. You know, Amanda, your mom is really serious about this.
Thank you. It was a monster, and General fixed him.
Amanda, where did it go?
General played him on the record player, and swoosh, zoom, into the fan and got smushed.
Where it came from. Right there in my wall, just like I told you.
Once more.